Before I go to bed, I love reading books. I love reading words and the way the pictures look. I love to eat a good dinner that my mom cooks. After I eat dinner, I love reading books. Yo, I love reading books. Yeah, I love reading books. I love reading books. Yeah, I love reading books. I love to eat a good dinner that my mom cooks. And after I eat dinner, I love reading books. Books can tell you a story about a whole nother world. It can be about a boy, it can be about a girl. Books can take you to a whole another universe. I love to go to libraries, look around and search. And I read so many books that I learned a lot of words. I can tell you stories that you never ever heard. And I love to read about people different than me. And I'm thankful I can read, I'm thankful I can see. And before I go to bed, yeah, I love reading books. I love reading words and the way the pictures look. I love to eat a good dinner that my mom cooks. After I eat dinner, I love reading books. Yeah, I love reading books. Hey, I love reading books. I mean, I can see you laughing. I'm trying to keep a straight face.
What are you doing?
Hold on. We're gonna try it again. Try it again. Don't make me laugh this time. Before I go to bed, I love reading books.
Sounds good.
Before I go to bed, I love reading books. I love reading words and the way the pictures look. I love to eat a good dinner that my mom cooks. After I eat dinner, I love reading books. Yo, I love reading books. Yeah, I love reading books. I love reading books. Yeah, I love reading books. I love to eat a good dinner that my mom cooks. And after I eat dinner, I love reading books.